And the next is The Sea in Spring by the Japanese composer Miyagi, and could not be more different in